Next property of metal is ductility. Ductility means the metals can be drawn into thin wires that are known as ductile. The metals can be drawn into thin wires that is known as ductility. The property of metals by which it can be drawn into thin wires are called ductile. So metals are ductile and non-metals are not ductile. Then next property of metals are good conductor of heat and electricity. Metals are good conductor of heat and electricity. Then metals are good conductors. Heat and electricity. In the case of non-metals, bad conductors. Bad conductors of heat and electricity. First one, physical property of metal. Metals are hard. Second one, metals are malleable. And third one, metals are ductile. And fourth one, metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Then malleable means, malleability means materials can be, metals can be converted into thin sheets. Then ductility means metals can be converted in, drawn into a thin wires. These are the difference between malleability and ductility. Then first property, once more, first property, metals are hard, metals are malleable, metals are ductile, and metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Next property, metals are lustrous. Then metals are lustrous and non-metals are not lustrous. Then good conductor of heat and electricity. Then next property, metals are lustrous and non-metals are not lustrous. Then sixth property of metal is sonority. Sonorous and not sonorous. Then sonorous means that the metals produce ringing sound. They are said to be sonorous. The metal produce ringing sound. They are said to be sonorous. Okay, these are the physical properties of metals and non-metals. First property, metals are hard. Then second one, malleable. And third one, ductile. Fourth one, good conductors of heat and electricity. Then fifth one, lustrous. And sixth one is sonorous. Then non-metals, non-metals are soft, not malleable, not ductile, part conductors of heat and electricity, and not lustrous and not sonorous. In the case of metals, metals are hard, except only these two cases, that are sodium and potassium. They are soft. Then metals are solid. Only one element, mercury. Mercury is in liquid form. Mercury is in liquid form. Then one more point for metals. Metal shows high melting point. Metal shows high melting point except one element, that one is gallium. Then once more, the metals are hard. Then only two cases, that sodium and potassium, they are solid. Then all metals are solids except only one case, that one is mercury. The mercury is in liquid form. Then metal shows high melting point. High melting point, then only one element, which one? Gallium. Gallium melts in room temperature. Then lustrous means shiny appearance. Metal shows lustrous means shiny appearance. Then first one had malleable, ductile, good conductor of heat and electricity, then lustrous and sonorous. These are the physical properties of metals and non-metal except 2-3 elements.